The COVID-19 tally in India rose to 2,26,770 on Friday, even as the centre prepared to reopen malls, restaurants and religious places as part of the plan to gradually reopen the country. As many as 9,851 fresh cases were registered since Thursday evening, according to the latest data by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. The centre told the Bombay High Court that only 227 passengers out of the 58,867 Indians on board Vande Bharat mission flights tested positive for COVID-19. The centre also said that as these cases were revealed during the institutional quarantine period, there was no proof to corroborate whether they had contracted the coronavirus on the flight. The court was hearing a plea filed by Air India pilot who alleged that the national carrier had violated social distancing norms while evacuating Indians. With malls and restaurants set to reopen from Monday, the centre has issued guidelines that include temperature screenings at entrances and permitting visitors with face covers that need to be worn all the time. Cinema halls, gaming arcades and children play areas in these establishments will remain closed. Physical distancing of minimum 6 feet when queuing up or inside shops is required. Restaurants and food courts should encourage takeaway and have 50% occupancy only. The dine-in services are encouraged to use paper napkins and disposable menus. Also, the number of people in lifts and shops need to be restricted. The centre issued guidelines for the reopening of religious places. Apart from social distancing and face cover, the rules say that touching of statues, idols, icons or holy books is not permitted. Common prayer mats should be avoided and devotees should bring their own. Also, no physical offerings are allowed like prasad or sprinkling of holy water. Singing is also discouraged and large gatherings remain prohibited. The Home Ministry has issued SOPs to curb the spread of the coronavirus infection in offices after they are allowed to reopen under the unlocking exercise. Offices are closed settings with many shared spaces and can contribute to the spread of the disease faster. Regular sanitization, face masks, temperature screening and social distancing rules apply. Also, an entire office building need not be closed if one or two cases of COVID-19 are reported there and work can resume after disinfection. But if there is a large outbreak, the entire building will have to be closed for 48 hours. Disinfected and declared fit for reoccupation.